some sounds with bottles. You need a bottle which has been in hot water, and in the water there's a little bit of salt. This sound can last for sort of 15 minutes, and as you hear, it's always changing. All you need is some bottles, hot water with a little bit of soap and a metal plate or glass, and put them upside down on the glass and just wait. You need to amplify it fairly high. I used this in two pieces as far as I remember. One is called Glowing Sea. And the other is called Some Hot Bottles Cooling Down, which is just a solo piece for bottles from 1 to 200 or I don't know what. They do very different things. Sometimes they really sing, sometimes they do very rhythmical stuff, like a snare drum. Now it's nearly like birds. Okay, so you can make your own experience with this. I will go on now with those flat tom-toms on bottles. I used this in one piece, Glowing Sea again. What's wonderful with those flat tom-toms is that you can produce feedbacks. And you can control those feedbacks fairly good because it's easy to move away from the microphone. You can use bigger toms. Some feedback bottles. I use them fairly often. So you really have to close the bottle. Because if it's open a little bit, it can start with a feedback which you might not want. So it's good to have this stuff. I think it's called plasticine or so. And it's easy to close it with this. And then you're safe. So there are many possibilities with those feedback bottles. You can speak as well.
You can speak into it and you always get some funny colors and
that's it.